Please don't lose to Kuma. You can do it. If you lose to Kuma, it's over.
Dude, you know what I love about this? Yoto.
Yeah, yeah.
Wait.
You can do it, buddy.
Actually,
oh, we're getting in this.
You know what I love about this tournament?
What?
I DQ lane, and he wanted to play Chowdhury anyway. He lost, and he had to play Kuma, like, originally. Still ended up happening, and he lost to Kuma, too.
Yeah.
So beautiful. But anyway, back into the set. I know that Sam personally, like, loves this matchup. Like, he just doesn't, like, any character that can really just, like, keep ZSS in the corner, just, like, move her. Let's, like, just restrict her mobility as much as possible. Because, like, Fox has the speed, and, like, the hitbox to just, like, keep up with her. And really just apply pressure that can't really be escaped by any of her out shield off. Because, I mean, like...
Yeah, it's going to be interesting to see the adaptations with this set, because this is best of five.
Yep.
And they both have, like, a range of characters. Sam having, like, Zero Suit and Bowser.
Yeah.
And then Childhood has a Marth.
Yeah.
I don't know if he's going to try it.
I doubt he'll play Marth at all. I mean...
I think he's staying true to the Fox.
Yeah. Well... If Sam ends up playing Bowser, I could see, Childhood playing Roy or Marth, honestly. Yeah,
playing who?
Roy or Marth, like, he'll play a swordy,
there's
like,
no way he'll play Roy. I think he'll play Marth if anything.
Yeah.
But if he does switch.
But he
honestly,
was
able to take a game off of,
yeah, all I know is
Bowser yesterday.
Childhood's
so.
Been on fire lately. Oh, and literally, as he firebusts back to the siege.
Yeah, dude, Childhood's been on the grind recently. He's been, he just got net play.
You can tell, like, he's not just a melee player anymore.
Yeah. He's adapting a lot more to the stranger matchups.
Yeah. Alright, that should be... Oh, yeah, good DI on it. It's hard, yeah, behind.
So, although Sam likes this matchup, I'm pretty sure this is still a fairly hard matchup for Zero Suit.
Yeah.
Oh. One back here.
I mean... If Zero Suit can effectively, like, get Fox in, like, offstage positions where it's just, like, checkmate, then...
Yeah.
Yeah, it's easy, but other than that, it comes pretty hard. Like, I mean, you have to pretty much do what
the
Sam said that last
really
time.
He's
got, like, a, like, straight back ears and just, like, pretty much nothing that confirms is something, like, kill. Well, I don't know. I mean, Sam's pretty good at, like, pogo stick into a dive kick.
Yeah, you need to be a pretty high percent to get that, though.
Yeah. Like, in the set we just played...
Ooh.
That was,
oh,
like,
that
how
was,
he killed me the majority
sick.
Of the time.
That was my okay, so now right, he's got
so
a jump.
Go. Yep.
Holy shit.
Okay, so, with no DI, that's possible.
Oh my god. What, that... It was like Sam just does this really sick combo, and then Chocolate gets, like, one back air.
That's been the story of every stock this set, dude. But, yeah, this should...
Called that out so hard.
Okay, you made it back.
Still makes it back? Gets the balloon for good measure. I like it. Go do it again. Oh my god. These are like the hardest reads.
Alright.
Same with the hood. Same with the hood.
See, Childhood with the fresh look. Supreme every day.
He said Sam actually said that playing with the hood makes you like more focused. Because you can't see anything like around you.
Yeah.
And he's doing it here. Alright, so I think he stayed, right? He didn't pick... No one switched?
No.
Why that makes sense. Holy shit. I forgot how nice this stage looks.
Yeah. No, it's really nice. The only thing I kind of... Makes me not give it like a 10 out of 10. It's just like the light contrast. I don't know, it's just... It looks too Christmas. It looks too dark to be Christmas themed.
What's funny? Yeah, that's true.
I mean, you can still just like the green, like light.
The funny thing was like when Tommy was playing Dirt Boy,
okay.
The green Game & Watch was like blending in with the green. And I was doing like, a pretty sick edgeguard.
Yeah, dude, you didn't know it was just Prime Lord Ultimate. He plays green Game & Watch with Green Hill on this. MSU back, MSU Stadium.
Oh, we got frames.
Yeah, we got some smash frames. Honestly, I might just
Smash Nair? I like all the right. Jab.
Alright.
Yeah, these little jabs into extended, reverse hit back air, right, kills Child at like 80.
Yep, there I told you, focus to die.
Up throw, chain grab, gets out of it. There we go.
Alright.
Doing the Ganon.
Let's see, back to you. Okay, Sam just kinda ran away with his own stuff.
Yeah.
Like, I looked away from
God, that bear is so strong.
God, it was 84. Alright, these platforms are not helping.
I mean, yeah, they're kind of fucking him up here.
Like, I mean, I can respect the decision of just having more, just having combo extension. But at the same time, I mean, Zero Suit can do stuff like that. Just like, I'll be through it, I'll pick up the through it. And then just the insane, like, mobility that you get. I don't know if it's really worth it.
Oh! Kind of like trying to go for the Shine Spike and then immediately just staying safe. Yeah. She didn't really trust her, because I don't know if she just like her wall jump fair. Oh.
Oh. Oh, trying to make something EI in there.
Wow, the down tilt just to pop Child up just a little bit. He gets the hit fair. Right. Two stocks to one. Let's see if this is going to be a 2-0 or if Child can clutch it up.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. Like, Zero Suit would not have like the
Holy shit. The run-up Shine-up smash. It just seems so weird, because like as soon as like you do it, you don't have to like move forward anymore. Just the shine pushes you forward just a little bit.
I don't know, it's like the disadvantages of the character are kind of like compensated for the stage. Like she has out of shield, which Widow was
at. Oh, he tried to go down for the wall jump, but...
Yep, that's it.
Just couldn't get there in time.
Alright, one set here.
She's trying to change skins here.
So we got a best of three going on. Oh, they have the Christmas theme going on too, with Sam's written out on Chado's screen. Oh, that's been one heck of a tournament.
Yeah, it has. It's just stacked.
Seaweed. Oh, hey, look at that. Both got out of 16, losing in a 5-game set.
Oh lovely. My god, game 5 to OU.
Yep.
I really wish I played this tournament.
Yeah,
I know. Yoda was one of them, but I wasn't able to do it.
I'm really glad I got to play VP in pools and just like play friendly zone, because like normally when people travel here, I never get games or anything like 3, Illinois didn't 2, play this fresh. It showed I didn't play this doubles. Not even much, I didn't play a single game about outside doubles.
Alright, so, both changed skins.
Yep.
Doing an FD. This makes sense for Sam. He's got the chain grab, the hard punishes, doesn't have to worry about platforms getting in the way.
Yeah, I mean, there is that, but at the same time, like, Sam has to be a lot more bait heavy.
Yeah. The Shadow is one of those foxes that, like, really likes FD.
I mean, he doesn't really have anyone to escape.
Right, here we go. Racking on so much damage already. Wow, that was a really good match.
Actually, you know what? I like the idea of just like staying on this. So that's not like change like any part of like any part of the stage.
Is it possible for Childhood to get PR?
I don't think he's been to enough. Depending on his run today, it's...
He went to Odd Party.
Okay, yeah, he went to Odd Party, he went to New York City. But I mean, he didn't really do much of those things. I don't know if he's beating him up. He definitely looked like a good contender.
Yeah. Oh, the up tilt. Yeah, he just can't. Oh.
Yep.
Now we got the chain grab.
Yeah.
These foxes goes nowhere.
Okay, now he's more,
yeah. Hot damn, holy shit. That was fucking sick.
Yep.
Dude, Sam's nuts.
Oh, yeah,
Sam's playing really good today.
He said he was feeling like sluggish, but I don't know if he like shook that off.
He could be sluggish, he's not just playing super fast.
Yeah.
He's just playing clean.
Yeah, that's good.
And here we go again. Good mashout from childhood. Getting a Punisher zone up air.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god. Sam Smart just goes for the down tilt just in case that if he doesn't get the read that he still has time to run and get a grab.
Okay, probably Sam is on the side guard. Mm-hmm. A minute ago, the set was completed. Like, it was fairly
easy. Yeah. Oh. Still alive. Wow, good DI. Yeah. Nope, never mind.
Oh,
he just dies. I guess he didn't have a jump or something. Or he didn't use it.
Alright. Now, Trout has shown that he's not really afraid to go out there at all. He's trying, like, ledge guard his head.
Well, in this stage, you can, because, like, although, like, ZSS can still do the wall jump stuff, it's not as easy.
Yeah.
So, and as soon as they tether, you can just drop down Shine. Or you wait and you get, like, a free up air. Or Childhood would probably go for, like, a ledge dash grab or some shit.
That was a good wait.
Yeah, Sam do that. Childhood's gonna start shorting those if he wants to get back safer.
Yeah, that's not how to recognize this.
He's dead. Wow.
Alright, so now Sam goes up 2-1 in this set.
Code Red play, Dirt Boy?
Yeah, Dirt Boy run, 1-3-1.
Damn. That's winners, right?
No, that's losers.
Yeah, that that's right, Tommy
beat
Dirt Boy. Yeah, that
was top 12.
Damn. So Code Red gets out 9th?
Yep.
1!
Nice.
Go!
Is there anything that's still going on in the... Yep.
Oh, so we got the Bowser with the Bunga.
Yeah. Okay,
Damn!
Okay, for you guys who were watching yesterday, Childhood and Sam played in pools. And he could.
Oh! Dodged his bitch ass! Holy shit!
Alright, yeah, no, as I was saying, Childhood completely lost us, like, how to deal with this character.
Yeah.
But,
Oh my god!
Gosh, I'm trying to hide him
the
up and this crazy
like, oh my god.
He must have figured something out. Anyway, back to the match.
It is one of those matchups where, like, Fox can just destroy Bowser, but if Bowser, like, gets, like, anything, one touch.
Yeah.
Then he can just rack on, like, 80 damage.
Yeah. But I don't know, what's 80 damage to dying at, like, 30 each stock?
Who's dying at 30?
Childhood.
No, he's getting, like, well, it's gonna seem like 30, but he's gonna basically hit for 90 just with, like, 3 hits.
Okay, but if you see, like, the Koopa Claw, like, spike...
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, if he's on the ground, he can... That's a meteor.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Alright. Oh, he's got the grab.
Yeah, the platform saved me. He wasn't gonna get it.
Well, at least he knows the right DI. Oh, they get him attacked. Back. Oh, he did. That sucks. That sucks.
Okay, he's still. Okay, the frame drop is making it really hard to see this.
Damn. Yeah, cleans it up, though. Got the fair. Yeah. A lot of the times you'll see he's gonna try to get to ledge as fast as possible so he can do like, a drop down bear. That's like usually what he always goes for.
And this is gonna be a repeat of less. Yesterday.
Yeah.
I don't, unless Luke has something to say about that.
And F smash. Oh! The mega rails! The mega rails!
Alright, and.
Sam's out of his mind.
Alright, that's it.
Oh, that's good.
He wants us to ask you.
Let's see.